Apparently, only people with an IQ of 150 can solve this level. Can you solve it? What's your IQ? So,